Hello again! Jerry Mendoza ito. Sana ay nagustuhan nyo ang mga ginagawa kong video. At sana ay panoorin nyo pa ulit ako. Magagawa tayo ngayon ng ginisan na upo na may baboy at shrimp. At sana ay magustuhan nyo ito. God bless you. Manood kayo ng Jerry89TV sa YouTube channel. Salamat po sa mga suporta. Thank you for supporting my channel. Really appreciate it. At sana ay okay kayo dyan. God bless you all. Ito na ang ginisang upo. Oh, yan. Itong ating upo, hinanda ko na. Andiyan ang baboy, salt and pepper, onion, mga ingredients ko. Ayan, oh. At meron kong patis, soya sauce, pepper, ayan. At andiyan ang upo na gagamitin ko. Okay, let's start now. Palambutin mo palambutin muna natin yung baboy kasi yan na kasi medyo ang nabili kong baboy is yung pige, so I will just boil it for like 15 to 20 minutes para lumambot siya. So yan. Yan, hiwain na natin ang upo. Yan, ang ganyang size para sa paggisa ko. Ayan. Ready ko na ang upo para sa paggisa. Ayan. Ayan dyan sa ayan, more upo na aking ginagawa. Tignan nyo ang kukunan. Let's see more on my vegetable cooking. Upo with pork and shrimp. Okay, now let's start cooking now. Yeah, I'm putting all the ingredients ready. The garlic. Yes, chop the garlic. So, it's all ready. So I have my ginger too. I put a slice of ginger. So, so the smell of the shrimp and the pork will be neutralized. Maganda yung may luya para medyo wala yung lansa ng shrimp na gagamitin ko. So, dyan. Then I have my salt, pepper. And I get my shrimp. And again, I get the juice of the shrimp.
Yan, dihan na natin yung baboy. Yan, ligis ako na siya. So, nagyan ko ng konting mantika. Yan. Yan, lagay natin ng yan, so put a little bit oils para malambot na siya yung baboy ko. Malambot na. So, we just put it here. A little bit of oil and keep sauteing it. Yeah, keep saute and keep mixing it. Yeah. So that's how you I put the garlic and keeping sauteing it, and then in the next a little bit the garlic so it will taste more. Okay, let's put the onion, put there and continue sauteing. Just keep sauteing it. The smell is very good and look delicious now. And let's keep in sauteing it, mixing it, and then we'll put the upo vegetable next. Now let's put the water, the boiled water that pinagpakuluan ng baboy. So yan, para kasi masarap yung pinagpakuluan ng baboy, yan ang sabaw natin, yan ang magiging kaldo mo sa, yes, now it's tastes good now. Let's see yan, sarap yan. Yan, almost done na siya. Masarap siya, may timpla na, pinakukumula. Let's cook it for another 10-15 minutes. Now it's ready. Look at that. See? Now we're ready to serve it. This is my upo ubo, with shrimp and pork.
Salamat sa panonood nyo at kumain na tayo sa dog cutting ubo, may shrimp and pork. Kain na tayo! Ang sarap! Ang sarap! Ang sarap ng ubo!